I love the Maple Leaf Pens. Well, the Maple Leafs beat Boston 2-1 to head to back to Boston for Game 7 on Saturday. I'm now going to show you highlights. Enjoy the highlights.
Thinking about becoming one, then listen up because I just dropped my bulletproof business plan that I've used to transform.
In 9 games against the Leafs, he has 7 points in Boston's 3 wins. John Tavares had points in the Leafs' 2 wins, including the setup on the overtime goal by Matthew Nyes. Gregor making his first ever Stanley Cup playoff appearance here. Sat into the final 11 regular season games. There's a shot. The rebound ricochets to Benoit. In behind the net, trying to come out in front. That had been a winning lineup. Featured back in. Brazo stays in. Danton Heinen not available. Here's Gregor snapping a shot short side. Around the boards, and Nyes starts back the other way. Domi in flight, chasing after it. Deep in the zone. Took it away from Marchand. Swayman down, and will cover up.
Charlie McAvoy. But Domi here gets inside position, strips that puck, but Swayman doesn't.
Witherspoon around the boards, looking for Shattenkirk. And it's played out to center. Maybe an odd man rush. DeBrusk racing in. Nylander got back defensively. As it's Bertuzzi with speed at 3-on-2 for the Leafs. Here's Marner walking in. Marner! And Swayman got a piece of that.
The middle's taken away. Shooter against goaltender. He gets the blocker.
Nylander may be the shooter with Austin Matthews. Domi takes a long look. He'll fire it. Loose in front. Riley couldn't get it through as the Bruins break up what looked like an opening for Morgan Riley. Marner jostled along the boards. It's a five-man board battle with Domi on the outside trying to pry it out of there. And nearly did. Marner reaching. Comes back to Nylander. And Marner, he lost it. And DeBrusk going to work against Nylander one-on-one to get a short-handed shot on goal. Back to the line, McCabe. And across. Here's Yarnko. Gets blocked by Witherspoon. Callie Yarnko once again. They're moving it quickly. Right on. And Swayman vacuums that up in favor of the Leafs. Maroon didn't like the way that puck was dropped, and it grazed the glove of Swayman, who tried to work his way in. 89 for Holmberg behind the net. Here's Mattias Holmberg tied up. Holmberg continues to battle. Robertson fired right on. Big rebound in front. And across off Nylander to Edmundson. Back to Nylander. Fans want a shot. That knocked down. Nylander going to get a backhand away to the net. Nyes, a backhand rebound chance. Swayman down.
Nylander moves a little bit to his left, gets it right through in front, and Nyes on the doorstep, tried to put it between the legs. You can see Swayman take a little peek behind him, but Swayman is very difficult to beat down low. He's so solid with his pads. There it is underneath. Sheldon Keefe has talked about that. That's the playoff hockey mentality that you have to have. You try to open it up a little bit too much because you get impatient.
A lead feed for Domi. He's got it inside the line. Pass Carlo. In front. Here's a chance. Oh, it stayed out. This Jake McCabe came in and
kind of left ball alone and makes a nice little inside move. And there's McCabe coming down.
Fires it down and in. Witherspoon around behind from McAvoy. And there's Riley holding the zone. Good keep. Yarko firing it right on. So played in for Robertson. Chopped around to the near side. Nyes into the skeets of Bertuzzi. Back to Nyes. His fend on him. Robertson redirected. And Swayman stopped that for Lyubushkin. Here's Lyubushkin in deep. Played to Gregor. McGregor for Benoit, and he's 7 minutes into the second period. Big hit by Nyes. Lorai to work. Here's Mason Lorai. That's a tough stop for Wall on his second save, and there's the first even strength shot for Boston off the stick of the young defenseman. Turned over at center. Flipped in, and away goes Trent Frederick. A backhand. Wall makes that stop, but pulling away is Domi. Team, the Leafs scores the seventh game with a 2-1 win. Van Riemsdyk assisting on both Leaf goals. Holmberg with a hot shot and a rebound left in front. Labushkin held it in, but now a lead feed. Labushkin breaks that up. Nyes takes it back in. Here's Matthew Nyes whipping it right on.
Got to be patient with your game. Keep chipping away. And you know that there's got to be more concerted effort to get pucks around the net.
Here's a chance, and that rolled through, and Wall. That'll be good on that for Brazo. Benoit. Holmberg tried to tip that in, didn't get it deep, and here's a quick counter. Pasternak! Shot blocked, loose in front. Wall down, and Pasternak buried behind the net. Benoit with a big hit after a Bruin chance, and Pasternak back up. Gets it to the line for Witherspoon and across. Back onto the stick of 88, who turns and sends that wide. DeBrusk trying to bank it.
On the quick turnaround here, another from behind the net.
Six hits in the game and five in game number five. Marchand curls inside the line. Swings that deep, geeky side of the net and lost that puck, and the Leafs will turn back. Rick White, Nylander. William Nylander fired it off the shoulder of Swayman. Nick Robertson spot, but again, not able to get the shot away. McAvoy disrupting it. And now Nylander's got it. Twisting away from Beecher in the final minute of the second. Scores! William Nylander through traffic. And the Leafs have the lead.
On their feet, it's making this play a little quick turnaround. Takes inside on Beecher, protects the puck to the outside. And McAvoy trying to make the block. He ends up knocking it in. Watch the reaction of Swayman. Thinks it's going to be blocked. It goes off the pads. Doesn't get through to the goaltender.
As Boston plays from behind in this third, Chris.
Wonder if he's referencing that Holmberg hit in the corner we saw.
To Mason Lorai, for sure. He's showing it on him. And
now up ahead it goes. And Geeky and Marchand back into the Leaf zone. Going to the net is Coyle and Marchand. Open net, and he was hit too deep. Carlo, and that hit Riley. And
efforts at the net here. Watch, the puck goes behind the net as Marchand can't get it, but Wall gets his stick there. That one goes a double deflection off the chest of Riley and out the other side.
Ricochet pass, what looks like an open net. Bruins come close, and again, loose in front. Joseph Walls got it.
The look on his face there when there's chaos around. Look at Labushkin down. You got Riley gets hit in front, and this save here with all that duress. Most important thing, can you hold the rebound? Carlo goes at it. Coyle gets his best chance
with Frederick. Benoit helps out to Nylander's out. Here comes Max Domi. Domi in with Nylander in front. Stop. Loose puck and Bertuzzi.
That one taken away and then back the other end. Close call, Swayman there.
James Van Riemsdyk hands it off. Beecher to work, turns it over. Boston almost had too many men. Max Domi, breakaway. Swayman, big stop. Mason Lorai, midpoint. Walked by Nylander. Riley trying to come up with it. Took a hit, got it to Nylander. He gets it out. Away goes Nyes. Nylander, breakaway to Trent. Sick, scores!
Makes a play to keep it in, and how about this play by Matthew Nyes? Absorb the check, deliver the puck. Swayman so good down low. This is a perfect bait by Nylander. Gets him to open up the legs and then just slides it through.
And now Swayman makes his way to the Bruin bench. McAvoy gets things organized. Empty nets. six on five, and a turnover putt, an empty net. Dewar off the post. And now the final 10 seconds. Geeky across, chance here, and it hit Nyes in front. Nyes stung by that, but the Leafs are going to force game seven in Boston Saturday night.
Difficult one for Joseph Woll, having a fantastic night. He tries to get across to get it, and yeah, there's 0.1 second.
Wow.
So after this, what a job of staying alive in this series. They go on the road to Boston, win a 2-1 game. They come back home in a place they hadn't won in